for a high to low cable torso rotation, put the cable arm up a little bit higher, step out a little bit, both hands on the handle, and you're pulling down and across. Keeping your arms as extended as you can through the whole movement.